hear you.
Oh, I got a cabinet gun sight.
Oh.
Yeah.
Yeah. Awesome.
Yeah. How's the world treating you?
Pretty good. Weather's nice.
Beautiful day today.
Yeah. It's awesome. Cabinet gun sight. I live right at like mile 136.
Yeah.
So I'm up here too.
Yeah.
But I didn't, you're in that little, up on the hillside?
Yeah, yeah. Right by Ballinger.
Awesome.
Yeah. In Synclines.
Mm-hmm.
He's a packer.
I'm a packer. I'm the eyes.
As long as there's one good license in the group, then I'm yeah. pretty happy.
Yeah.
No, especially since there's nothing dead in the back.
Not yet.
To really check.
So he's a bull. He's a pretty nice bull, but I don't think.
No, about 36.
What was the little bull with it?
Yeah.
What about brow time? Look for brow time. Two on the left, his left. Can't tell on his right. I think one. Hold on, we're getting cookies.
How about that, Sam?
Yeah.
Here, Glenn.
Thank you.
Ooh. I got to take Kevin and myself one.
Mm-hmm.
Thank you, Sam.
He is definitely looking at them. I need him to stop and look.
Yeah.
Hey.
Hi. You liking using my binoculars, aren't you?
Yep.
Are you gonna give them back?
Yeah. I wish we could have made that 3x3 into a 4x4.
Yeah, me too.
He's for sure got three brow tines on each side.
There's a good head on. Oh, just. Yeah, he's. Darn.
See the where the clouds shoot up over there?
Uh-huh.
The one that's shooting up and a little bit to the right?
Yeah.
Right at the base of that.
Oh, yeah.
Like four trees.
Yeah.
So two moose, three moose, four moose, five moose.
Should we get the scope out?
Yeah, I think so, because the one to the very far left looks like it might have something light colored.
What? What?